Grazie. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. Go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Oh, Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
I think the episode might start, but yeah, by accident. Oh, hopefully it doesn't stop, but yeah.
Over here. Look at his sleeve. Fire.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city.
Yep.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear.
Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
These guys.
Oh, nice one. Yeah, yeah, I know.
It's good to have you around.
Right.
Hey. Come on. Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find. Recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Right, here we go. Right. Climb on up.
Over here.
Yeah, I was looking for supplies, I know.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
Shot myself.
You got something on your shoe. We'll cut through this building. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in a zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I was infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had no race. Anyway, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
There's nothing else in here. Can't use that yet. Okay, this one looks like the way out, so I need a way out right now. Well then, I looked, I tried, but it's nothing, yeah. Only need one more gear, there's no more gears anyway.
Watch your head.
Sorry, no, no, no.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run.
My controller is connected, but I'm charging it now.
Tess.
Thank you. This is one of the second game I've ever played on my channel. Like, I did a walkthrough on Batman, but then I did it, and then I done it again, and then I done one Last of Us. Then I done it, yeah, again. Oh, I got put it, but yeah.
Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. This.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Up and over.
Well done. I actually leave that episode there, so forget to smash like
home
button, subscribe, join by the day, see you guys in the next episode, peace.